You're here for business, go ahead. Otherwise, get lost. You here for the skooma? Head around inside. There's a trap door that'll lead you in.
Hey there, friend. If you're looking for a fix, you're at the right place. Just head on down the trap door. I got nothing on me. If you're looking for skooma, head...
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
Oh, welcome, welcome. I don't believe we've seen you here before, have we? You can buy from me, then join any booth you'd like. You seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Or did you need another fix? The secret is our mystic Redwater Spring. The magic in the waters opens the mind to experience skooma in a way like never before. Take a look. Since it's your first time, sure. Find a booth and enjoy.
Something.
Last of them. Horsehards can't resist after they get a taste of your cursed skooma.
The water from the spring makes the skooma so much more potent. We'll have all the thralls we'll ever need. Good thing the boss heard that old farmer running his mouth off in the tavern about finding this place.
Huh?
There you are.
Take you.
Los viel schaffen.
We have found the cave. I don't think there are warm fires and friendly faces inside.
Why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a skooma den.
The boss said it's some sort of profane spring. It looks like blood, but it's not the real thing. Drinking it gives you strength, but it also gets you pretty messed up. That's why we thought of putting it in the skooma.
There. back.
We have found a cave. I don't think there are warm fires and friendly faces inside.
Thank you. Never should have come here.
That's all you've got?
Need something?
Need something?
Yeah!
Do your worst.
Good morning. Yes? This place is boring. Nothing but the same thing every day.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra corn. Actually, I'm growing it if you hadn't noticed. I'm the only person alive that can cultivate Nirnroot from a seed to a fully grown plant. I had quite the mentor. He taught me everything he knew about the Nirnroot and its strange properties. I haven't seen him in many years. I wonder what became of him. I used to be. There isn't much time for that in my life anymore, I'm afraid. I actually owned a shop in Vivec City long ago, but I had to leave all that behind when the Red Mountain erupted. Perhaps someday I'll reopen a shop here in Skyrim. Is it that obvious? I've got my hands full here. Between the farm chores, cultivating my supply of Nirnroot, and keeping a tight rein on my sister Adori, there's little time for rest. Really, that would be a pleasant change. One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nirnroot are Jazz Bay grapes. The acidic content of the juice is perfect for the soil. I need 20 of them for my current crop. Good luck finding those Jazz Bay grapes. They're very Adori, how come the fields haven't been tilled like I asked?
Because it's boring. The fields are going to do fine. You don't have to dote over them so much.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long. For